So he helped them build the temple. And he went up into the mountains and got great big heavy rock. Look at those great big stones over there. He got great big rocks and got them up. Build that temple? 40 years. 40 years, isn't that something? That's older than your dad. Your mom. That's something. But that temple is so important. Because you're going to get married in that temple someday, aren't you? Not that temple necessarily, but a temple. And that will be so nice because you're going to marry a very nice boy. And you'll want to be married to him forever and ever and ever, won't you? In the temple, that's where it happens. Like your mom and dad, your grandpa and grandma, your great-grandpa and grandma, all married in the temple. And we have children that we'll have forever and ever. Like you belong to your daddy and mommy forever and ever. And you'll be in my family forever and ever. And your grandpa's family forever and ever. That temple is very important in our lives, isn't it? Are you happy to be a member of the church? Yeah, so you can have that temple and you can go to it. As soon as you get to be a big girl, you can get their endowment and you can go to the temple as often as you like. Wonderful, isn't it? And families will be together forever. I think that's a wonderful thing to know, isn't it, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
Whoops.
Hey, Emma.
Tired little girl.
Did you give great-grandpa a big hug?
No.